This is the 40 metre two element moxon beam. We're just putting it together, been working hard the last few nights putting it all together. Heavy duty and a very, very large element. That's element number one, 15 and a half metres long, all the way to the other side. Then we come over here and we've got the second part of the driven element. We go in through there and then we'll tighten that up and away we go. That's part one of the 40 metre beam for the Zulu Lima 9 HR 2012 DX'Pedition.